poder contra el tirano se manifiesta.
Today we are here next to the Dutch Parliament for a few important reasons. First of all, we came to protest against new government supported by extreme right-wing populist Geert Wilders. Mayor of The Hague did not allow us to protest here and sent whole manifestation of reckoning retour to the park. We think we have democratic right to protest against austerity measures in front of the Dutch Parliament. Second of all, we are here to show that precarious groups of the society are united. We are a group of workers and squatters, and we used to be students. We think there is a necessity to build strong movement against new Dutch government. Therefore, we should break through our particular interest. This action is our call out for unity between students, squatters, workers, immigrants, unemployed people, and all the people that are seriously affected by new right-wing government. Some people might wonder why our faces are covered. We learn a lot from Zapatistas movement. This is the movement of indigenous people from Mexico. Zapatistas always cover their faces, and they say, our faces are not important, but the people are important. This is their way to break through particular interest and show solidarity with oppressed and humiliated people around the world. Viva la revolución! Alerta, el poder contra el tirano se manifiesta.